line in our territories, railroads going through our territories, carrying this bulk fuel in containers that are not even adequately made to transport this stuff. It's on the highways, it's on the ships, it's all over. If we're going to take the actions necessary to stop and protect the future generations, we cannot only look at the tip of our Mother Earth's finger. We must look at the whole body of our mother and protect our whole mother, because all of our mother is being attacked. All of our mother is constantly being raped. And we stand and we look at this and we say, it has to stop. We can't ask the politicians. They're all in bed. They're owned by the corporate people. It is the people, the grassroots people. It is your children. It's got to stop someplace. It's got to stop with some generation. And I believe that this is the generation. And I thank you for listening.